Did you know there's going to be an eclipse? The solar eclipse is when the sun, moon, and the earth line up together.
The last solar eclipse occurred in February 26, 1979. The next solar eclipse is going to occur near April 8, 2024, so you must.
There has to be a new moon for the solar eclipse to happen. The next one will be on July 2nd, 2019 over the southern Pacific before passing across Chile and Argentina.
A solar eclipse doesn't happen every full moon. Everyone in the continental U.S. will see at least a partial eclipse. A partial eclipse is when it doesn't show everywhere.
In Georgia, we only have 90%, 97% total. The last.